Okay, you ready, Mac? This is you.
Right, hang on.
All right, Odd Suckers, how we doing?
Yeah!
Hey. Okay, welcome to the Odd Socks Olympics. Are you ready for this?
Yep.
Ready.
I said, are you ready for this?
Yeah!
I said, are you ready for this?
Yeah!
All right. Okay,
wait,
so
Andy,
we are!
Okay, yeah. Are you ready for this?
We are!
Hey, and we did it all in time as well. Look at that. Right, okay, two rounds. The first round is, I'm an artist. Now, you have a piece of paper.
No, Andy. You can't call the first round, I'm an artist, and say it like that. It's got to be like, I'm an artist!
All right, okay, I'll do that. All right, hang on a minute. I'm an artist! And this is what you have to do. Get a piece of paper. You got your paper? Have you got a pen?
What?
Nice, Blue. Okay, now, have you got your creative juices flowing?
Always.
All right, ready then. It's time for the Odd Socks Olympics, round one. I'm an artist. What we need to do is we need to draw each other. So Rio, you're gonna draw Moxie. I'm gonna draw Mac. Blue, you're gonna draw Rio. Mac, you're gonna draw Blue. And Moxie, you're gonna draw me. Right, you ready, guys?
Ready.
Okay, and go for it.
Uh-oh. What's going on here?
I hope you like me after this, Mac.
I should have extra time because you're just so long.
And great.
With pink hair. Oh, this is like Max in the room with me. It's so good.
I am in the room. All right.
How are we going, guys?
You're going good. You're not being a model. Considering.
Okay.
No, wait.
We've got 10 seconds.
No, we don't.
10, 9.
Wait, you can't do that to
8,
me. No.
7.
No, wait.
6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Okay, stop. Pens down. Okay, first of all, Rio, show us your version of Moxie. All right!
I see it!
All right.
I can't see it!
Okay, Blue, show me your version of Rio.
You're really going to be impressed with this, guys.
Well, don't big yourself up too fast.
Oh, come on!
Oi!
Okay, this is my real version of Rio.
Not bad!
That actually
looks like me. Yeah, that looks a lot more like me.
Well done, Blue, well done. Okay, now Mac, your picture of Blue.
That's amazing!
Something I can see! Okay, you ready, Mac? This is you.
Right, hang on.
He's
in the room.
Mac,
all right, guys.
You look like a turtle.
What did I ever get?
Okay, now we're gonna. Moxie,
it's me. I should get extra points because technically I drew all of us.
Oh.
Okay.
Me, Rio. Mac in his kilt and blue and...
Wow.
And I know how Rio feels about microphones having a lead to them.
Yes.
Mark, is that to scale?
Yeah.
Excellent. All right, guys. We're going to judge. We're going to judge our pictures. Right. So first of all, we'll start with Rio's picture of Moxie. And we'll give it a 1 out of 10. Oh, 1 out of 10.
All right.
We'll give it a score from 1 to 5. Okay, we'll give it a score from 1 to 5. So hold up your picture.
Whose picture?
Rio's picture.
Did you say out of 5?
Yeah.
Yeah, 1 out of 5. 5 being the best. All right then. So everybody, hold up your scores. Everybody, hold up your scores for Rio's picture. Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Oh.
That's above average. We'll give you that. That's good. Okay. Next one, Blue. Can you show us your picture again, please?
Here it is.
All right. So that's your picture of Rio. Okay. So everybody, mark that out. 5, 1 to 5. Being the worst, 5 being the best. Ready? Are you ready?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, go!
Yes!
11.
Turn it up to 11. You're off your skill. Yeah, turn it up to 11.
You got a 2 for effort.
2 and a half.
Okay, so.
It's just an upside down 5.
So, Mac, you're next. Mac, show us your picture of Blue. Okay, then everybody.
I haven't seen it still. Mac's got to speak so I can see it.
What?
Oh, hello, Blue.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, keep it.
Very good.
Are you ready, guys? Are you ready? 1, 2, 3.
Oh!
Oh, it's pretty high. It's quite high. Well done, well done. Okay, so the next one. Okay, so the next one is, oh, it's my picture.
Let me see it.
Let me show you my picture of Matt. All right.
I really enjoyed that picture, actually.
Okay, so you guys, after 3, 1, 2, 3, check the scores. Oh! Oh, come on! F+2. All right.
You don't even
okay,
get it on the scale,
either. I think Monkey is great.
It's a great
I stand next to him. I think it was just like it.
That's a terrible picture of me.
I'm not appreciating the F+, by the way.
It's part of the occasion.
Okay.
Right, so Mox, your one is next. Remind us of what it looks like. Good. Okay. Okay, so after 3, 1, 2, 3.
Ooh!
Oh,
ooh.
Congratulations!
Okay, so I'm gonna say that the winner is, drum roll please, Moxie.
You see Andy.
The winner is, no, I won't say, the winner is. I reckon it's a tiebreaker between Cousin Mac and Moxie.
Ooh.
And okay, so we're gonna hold up who we think is the winner out of Mac and Moxie. Ready, guys?
Yeah, I'm so indecisive. I do think it's okay. Cool.
1, 2, 3.
Hey!
Oh!
Moxie is the winner of the first round of the Odd Socks Olympics.
Good game, Moxie. Well done. Good argument.
High five.
Are we ready? This is round 2, okay?
Round 2,
it's a beatboxing competition.
Ready, Andy?